Now, the story is that the trombone solo in Tiptoe by Thad Jones is actually not supposed to be played perfectly. It's supposed to symbolize food falling out of a fridge. And a lot of sections try to play it too perfectly. So let's see if we can do it the other way around.
We'll be right back.